Good morrow, adventurers. Time is nigh to pack your dice, miniatures, character sheets, and imaginations and bring them to KingsCon, New Zealand's premier Dungeons & Dragons Adventurers League event. This year it's running on the 8th and 9th of July at the Auckland Bridge Club, 273 Remuera Road, Remuera in Auckland. This is our second year, and we have an amazing amount of exciting adventures for players and DMs to get their teeth into. We'll have a great range across all of the tiers and all of the levels of play, from level 1 all the way up to level 20. And we have some fantastic adventures from different D&D AL writers, including Alan Patrick and Australia's Merrick Blackman. And this year, we have not one, but two epic adventures. Now these are multi-table events that need to be seen and played to truly be believed, as they are adventures of epic proportions. Our first is the Relic of Kundrakar, an epic adventure for tiers 1 and 2, so from level 1 all the way to level 10. And Hecticum, an epic adventure for tiers 3 and 4, so that's level 11 characters all the way to level 20. They are great fun. We are also lucky enough to be awarded the regional preview of the first DDAL adventure for Season 7. As you may know, Season 7 is set in the land of Chult, with jungles filled with dinosaurs and undead, and the skies filled with death. And we will have another visit from Fei Shen and the amazing fantastical fair. Here you might find amongst his wares collections of scrolls, potions, maybe a magical item or two, and perhaps something exceptional. Who knows? So clear your calendar, dust off your dice, and sign up here.